Our first class, dealing with the wines of France, will be Champagne and Loire Valley. And one of the special wines of the Loire Valley is Sancerre. Most people really enjoy Sancerre. It's one of the most popular wines in restaurants. And I find people don't know anything about it. They don't know if Sancerre is the name of a grape. They don't know where it's from in France. But at any rate, it's a white wine based on Sauvignon Blanc. And it's delicious, and you'll get to try one. What a lot of people don't realize is that they also grow Pinot Noir in the area, and they make a delicious rosé and also a red wine. So you may get a chance to taste the red Sancerre, which is a real treat because hardly anyone focuses on this wine because the production is so small.